Well, we had a scary situation for one guard in Port Arthur during the storm. Around 9 o'clock this morning, a guard shack flipped with somebody inside. Now, this happened on the 800 block of Dorsey, and we were actually on the scene. One person was taken away on a stretcher. No word on their condition.